All right. Super quick demonstration of
that guy.
All right. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on a song that doesn't have any bass. Well, very, very minuscule bass. I'm going to crank bass knob as much as I can get out of it, the Downsound JP23. Once that runs out of juice, I'll show you the difference by bringing in the Epicenter a little bit. And it's tough to see in this light. It's all the way down right now. I can't spin it down anymore. So, get right into it. I'll make a proper video on this later. I was trying to show this is that's on the halfway mark, so that's halfway up, bass knob all the way up. I was barely clipping with no Epicenter, but this halfway up I still wasn't clipping, so this is not bringing in distortion like prematurely or anything like that, so don't think that with this device either. But yeah, I think it's fantastic.